It's guest time on American Bandstand, one of the hottest records in the country. No pun intended, in the middle of July. Ladies and gentlemen, a song called Memphis, a man named Johnny Rivers.
Long distance information, give me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find a party and try to get in touch with me. She could not leave a number, but I know who placed the call. 'Cause my uncle took the message and he wrote it on the wall. Help me, information, get in touch with my Marie. She's the only one who called me here from Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, high up on the ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge.
Put it right here. Come over, sit down a second. Nice to have you with us. Johnny, you know, I am surprised you made that record, because not too long ago, a fellow named Lonnie Mack did it very successfully, and it hasn't been that long. Why did you record it?
Just mostly from the club reaction, you know, just doing it in nightclubs.
Didn't anybody tell you that you couldn't make a hit out of this?
Several people.
But you did. Incidentally, for those of you who don't live in the Los Angeles area, there's a very, very, the most successful club in the whole world, I guess, right now. It's a place called the Whiskey A Go-Go. And this is where Johnny appears. How long have you been there?
Well, I was there since it opened. We opened the club January 15.
How did it come about? Where did they find you?
Well, I was working another club in the area, and I was approached on the idea of the Whiskey A Go-Go, and I like it, and I was hoping, you know, it would be a success, and it did.
You're a very modest man. It is the most copied nightclub in the world right now. They recorded an album done live there, didn't they?
Yeah, that's where we took Memphis out of the album.
What's the album called?
Johnny Rivers at the Whiskey A Go-Go.
Well, I should have figured that. That was kind of logical, wasn't it? What does the future hold for Johnny Rivers? What do you hope eventually you'll be able to do now?
Well,
things are rolling well.
TV shows, a lot of TV things, tours. We hope a European tour.
Ever been there?
No, never have.
Where is your home?
To it. Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
It'll be an interesting trip. We have a short trip for you now, John. This is your first visit. It's over there at the autograph table. A lot of our friends here would like to meet you, and we'll spend a little time, all right?
Thank you. Fine.
Nice to have you with us. Johnny Rivers, ladies and gentlemen, we'll join you at the autograph table. Just follow the gentleman with the long red tie. All right. Now, here's a pop that's different from every other pop in the whole world. Watch.